where local skinheads roam the docklands like cropped rats. So said the Sun newspaper in a special August bank holiday spread entitled Agro Britain.
There were no skinheads to be found in the area.
Are the skinheads violent racists or, more innocently, young people in rebellion? Lewis? Bill, the skinheads emerged in England more than 20 years ago. Young working class people looking for a means of self-expression among the hippies and rockers of that time.